Actually, there are many factors that influence a decision whether to appeal, but the first one should be, what is my standard of review? Because that will influence how the appellate court approaches the question. You also have to do a cost-benefit analysis like you would with any other business decision, and that's true in every single appeal that is brought before the appellate court.